sophomore year, and I picked the Trojans, and this is my first year playing for the team.
Number 23, Shane Moss, played for the St. George for 4 years now.
Well, I'm Garrett Watson, number 21, played right wing, sometimes center.
My name is Brad Plumpton, second year with the season, second year with the team, and the season's going well so far. We're only last two games so far, so it's looking good.
Maggie's our coach. He's been really influential to the whole team, I think. He's really professional, good coach, good players coach. He's taught me a lot personally on and off days. Tactically, he's really helped our game. Just little things like when we're in the defensive end, keeping our feet up ice, being a forward, I think that's really key. Helps us defensively and gets the tackle and offensively as well.
Yeah, Ken's got a strong presence in the room, and all the boys like to follow him and listen to what he says. He's got a lot of experience, and we all know we can learn a lot from him.
Our goal this year is to win the 5 consecutive ACAC championships. This is a pretty rare thing to accomplish.
Pressure-wise, I think, yeah, it's definitely, there's a lot more pressure every year. It's harder to win. Teams are definitely gunning for you. I mean, being in first place, every team wants to knock off the favorite. And so, yeah, it's definitely a lot of pressure, but I think our team can overcome that. I mean, winning 4 in a row by itself, I mean, that's something special that honestly not a lot of teams get to do. To put that 5th one up and be able to set a new record in the ACAC would be awesome.
It's going to be hard going for 5. I know the guys before here worked hard and got it done 4 times before here, so going for 5 would mean a lot.
Yeah, there's a little bit of pressure on us, but we know that we feel in the dressing room that we have a winning team and the coach believes in us. And I think if we do the things that we've done over the past couple of years, we'll be a successful team and be able to win that 5th straight championship. But we definitely have the heart and the spirit and the determination in the dressing room every game. So. If we bring that together with coaches' planning, we usually